Sarah, how are you?
Good. Then again, I can sleep at night, so how are you?
We want to apologize. We feel really bad about...
trying to kill me?
Yeah. Honestly, we never thought it would go that far.
Hi, girls. How you doing?
Hi, Mr. Bailey.
Oh, and you know that thing on TV about the plane crash was just the glamour. I mean, it was a practical joke.
Funny.
Sarah, wait. We were just wondering, do you still have any powers?
'Cause we don't. Sorry.
So if you ever want to just hang out and chant or call the coroners.
Maybe. Hold your breath until I call.
She probably doesn't have any powers anyway.
Careful. You don't end up like Nancy.